What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to play Life After Night Falls on your Windows PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play Life After on your PC, you must use an Android emulator, such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC, as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open your Play Store and ensure you're logged in with your Google account. Search for LifeAfter and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the high FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen refresh rate. If you need more clarification on your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected. Scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, enable the FPS Counter option. In your Display Settings, set the display orientation to Landscape and choose a fitting resolution to play Life After on your monitor. You can also adjust the size of this window by dragging its corners. You can leave the other settings to the default option and play Life After to see how well it runs on your PC. After logging into your account and downloading the latest patch, you can start playing Life After. To adjust your keyboard or controller key bindings for the game, click on the keyboard icon in your BlueStacks menu bar. From here, access your controls editor and adjust your controls for the keyboard and mouse or controller to your liking. You can toggle the on-screen controls on and off and change their opacity and position on your screen. If you experience performance-related issues while in-game, head to your in-game settings. In the display section, run the game using the balanced or smooth option. If you have a mid to high-end system, then HD or Ultra HD might work best for you, especially when playing on a higher resolution. The same applies to your render settings. Reduce this option when encountering performance-related problems. I prefer to lower the shadows option and set the screen style to realistic. Below, adjust the FPS option. This will also depend on which frame rate your BlueStacks emulator is running. Disable anti-aliasing and set the other settings to your personal preference. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.